Ukrainians in the east have been told to flee immediately, with mounting evidence that Moscow is deliberately targeting civilians. It comes as the UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson made a surprise visit to Kyiv.
A show of solidarity and of defiance. The Ukrainian leader and the UK Prime Minister walking shoulder to shoulder through the streets of Kyiv, stopping to talk to the embattled city's residents.
You have a remarkable president, Mr. Zelensky, who's done an outstanding job, and we simply wish to keep supporting the people of Ukraine.
The highest profile visit from a Western leader in 6 weeks of war, Johnson's surprise appearance coming with a pledge of more sanctions and more weapons. The UK to send 120 armoured vehicles and anti-ship missile systems in the race to rearm the southeast before the next phase of this invasion. As Ukrainian soldiers cling to Mariupol, they film themselves sneaking up on a Russian armoured personnel carrier. Kharkiv continues to be pummeled, 50 hits in 24 hours, including this apartment block. 100 residents were inside when it was struck. I got hit in the head and the shock wave threw me back, says this survivor, as mass digital evidence of Moscow's war crimes mount, intercepted calls between their troops revealing direct hits ordered on Ukrainian civilians. Troubling scenes in Chernobyl, where Putin's men imprisoned 169 Ukrainian staff inside the plant's bomb shelter, their blatant disregard for nuclear security apparent, radioactive residue found in their own living quarters. Ukrainian authorities releasing drone video showing abandoned Russian combat positions in the Red Forest, one of the most toxic sites in the world. Chernobyl's chief safety engineer said, "We invite them back to dig more trenches here if they want." In the United States, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.